Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. So in today's video, we'll be going to CVS and Walgreens. These deals are for the week of September 4th through September 10th.
All right guys, so let's get into it. The first deal we're gonna do is on the Colgate oral care. There's a few deals going on, like spend 20, get 10, but we're gonna do this spend 10 and get 5. And this deal is a limit of 2 per household, so you can get back a total of $10 in extra bucks if you like, but I'm just gonna get 5 back. So I'm gonna pick up 2 of these at $5.49. Now I did scan a couple of these, and this is the only one that the $2 digital coupons popped up. So there is something like a glitch going on. We have 2 4 off of 2 digital coupons for Colgate that are attaching. Okay, so they're 4 off of 2, but they're attaching to just 2 items. So I'm gonna try to do that and see how it does. So I'm gonna pick up 2 at $5.49. That'll be $10.98. I'm gonna use 2 of those 4 off of 2 digital coupons, and I'll pay $2.98 out of pocket, and I'll get back the $5 extra buck, making the toothpaste completely free plus a $2.02 moneymaker. I forgot to tell you guys that I am using a 8 off of 40 coupon that was sent to me, so I'm gonna be pairing a lot of things in this transaction. Well, I'm just gonna do some oil care, and then we're gonna do the spend 30 get 10. So I'm gonna grab 2 of these. All right guys, so the next oral care deal we're gonna do is on the Crest toothpaste. This week they are priced at $3.49, and when you buy 3, you get back a $5 extra buck. So I thought that my store would be completely out because I'm like here pretty late in the week, to me at least. So I'm gonna pick up 2 of these Crest scope toothpaste. I'm gonna scan them to make sure, because there's like another glitch going on with these. Well, we have a 5 off of 3 digital coupon, and we also have a $2 off of 1 digital coupon that's also attaching. So if those work out, we're gonna pick up 3 at $3.49. That'll total us $10.47. I'm gonna use that 5 off of 3 digital coupon and the $2 digital coupon and pay $3.47 out of pocket, but get back a $5 extra buck, making this toothpaste free plus a $1.53 moneymaker. So some more free toothpaste, yay. So if you do not have a 8 off of 40 coupon or any other coupons that you would like to use, this will be an easy deal to do. You'll be paying a total of $6.45 out of pocket, and then you'll get back $10 in ECBs, making these free plus a moneymaker. So this is still a great deal, and a great deal for any newbie couponers who are just starting out. You can either go ahead and use your $10 extra buck on something else that you want, or you can hold on to it for next week's deals. Alright guys, so now we're going to do the spend 30 get 10. If you guys notice, I have not been doing this deal because I was trying to get my ECBs up, and now that I've got like $20 or so worth, now I'm gonna start doing some of these spend 30 get 10s. Hopefully I can keep this going, but I'm gonna do this deal. I'm gonna pick up some Tide and some Gains. So the first item I'm gonna pick up is the Tide detergent. These are 59 loaves, 92 fluid ounce, and the regular price is $17.99. Wow. We're gonna pick this up for $12.99, and we have a $2 digital coupon for that. And I'm also gonna go ahead and pick up one of these Tide pods at $5.49. We have a $1 digital coupon for those. And then I'm also going to grab one of these Gain Flings at $5.49 and use the $1 digital coupon. And then I think I'm gonna grab either another Gain Flings or another Gain, not Gain, but Tide Pods. I do have some coupons that I printed off of P&G Good Everyday, or P&G Everyday Good.com. I can't remember, but I have these $2 off coupons that I'm gonna use. So I may pick up some more Gain. So we're gonna get 2 Gain Pods, 1 Tide Pod, and then the Tide detergent. Well, these are Gain Flings, Gain Flings. Grab 2 of these. All
Alright guys, so here's everything I'll be picking up this week at CVS, doing the spend 30 get 10 and then two oral care deals. With all of these deals, I'll be pairing them with the 8 off of 40 coupon. Please be sure to add a third Crest toothpaste to your transaction. I can't believe I made it throughout this whole trip without grabbing another one, but I'm going to go ahead and check out and of course share with you guys my receipt. Guys, so I'm back in the car from CVS and I made a huge mistake, but so I only picked up two of the Crest toothpaste and I didn't realize it until after I had my receipt and everything. The whole time I only had two of the Crest toothpaste and you needed to buy three in order to get back five, so I didn't get back $5 in extra bucks for buying the toothpaste. I don't know where I went wrong or why I forgot to pick up one more tube, but so I did want to really get my hands on the laundry, but I was using the toothpaste to get me back to $20 in extra bucks, which is what I wrote. So now we're back at 15, but it's okay. So here is my receipt. Things happen, but here is my receipt, everything that I picked up. Here are all of the coupons that came off for me. You see everything except for the 5 off of 3 digital coupon for the Crest. That's because I did not pick up three. My 8 off of 40 came off. The two $4 digital coupons came off for the Colgate. So those are working together. And you see the $2 Crest and my $1 coupon for the Gain. And then my other digital coupons for the Gain and the Tide, 8 off of 40, I think I said that. And then I did have $20 in extra bucks that I wrote into this transaction and 63 cents worth of like the 2% cash back. So yeah, my subtotal came out to $3.99. Why does this look upside down on here? $3.99, and I did use Fetch Rewards gift card to cover that out of pocket. So I really wish I would have got that $5 extra buck, but yeah, I got the $5 ECB for purchasing the Colgate and the $10 ECB for doing the spend 30 get 10. So yeah, that was my fault. I was not paying attention. So I'm still satisfied with everything that I got. I really want to get my hands on some laundry and paper goods this week, so that's what I'm doing. I will have the breakdowns in the description box for you guys if you want to go ahead and check them out, especially for you newbie couponers. And make sure you pick up three of the Crest toothpaste, not two, pick up three, and then two of the Colgate if you guys want to go ahead and do that deal and hold on to your $10 extra buck for next week's deals, so you won't have to pay that much out of pocket next week. So all right guys, so since my Walgreens trip was really really short, I decided to add that footage into this video along with CVS. So of course these deals are still for the week of September 4th through September 10th, and like I told you guys, this week I was really trying to get my hands on some laundry items and paper goods, so let's get into it. Okay guys, so here is the first deal I'm going to be doing at Walgreens this week, and I will be spending a little bit more out of pocket. I'm just really trying to get my hands on laundry items and paper goods, so I'm going to be spending more money than I usually do out of pocket, so it's fine. I'm going to go ahead and pick up some of these Bounty essentials this week. They are priced at $2 for $11, and when you buy four, you'll get back a $6 registry reward. I wasn't really trying to do any deals that give back registry rewards, but I'm gonna go ahead and do this deal to get me some paper products. I'm gonna pick up four of these. I do have a $1 digital coupon on the app. I have $1 digital coupon on the app. When I scan these, it does not pop up, so we'll see how that goes. I also have a spend $22 get back $5 in Walgreens cash booster, so I'm gonna be using that as well, and I'll be paying cash out of pocket for everything. So let's grab four of these. They have just enough for me. Okay, so we have all four here now. I'll be getting back a total of $11 in rewards that I do plan on using, or
Maybe not, because my store does not have any more Arm & Hammer. I know this week they are, oh yes they do. They have just the right one, sensitive skin, but they are buy one, get one free this week. So you're gonna buy one at $7.49 and get one free. So I'm gonna use my $6 registry reward on those. I'm just gonna get two. And I'm gonna save my $5 in rewards for another deal, hopefully. So this is all that I'll be picking up this week at Walgreens, laundry and paper goods. All right guys, so I made it home from Walgreens and here's everything that I picked up. So I got the 4 Bounty paper towels, 2 for $11. I had the $1 digital coupon. I wish I had more, but I went ahead and used that $1 digital. When I scanned it on the app, it did not come up, but it actually did come off. And I also used the spend 22, get $5 back in Walgreens cash booster. So here's my receipt for this transaction. Here's the 4 Bounty at 2 for 11 and the $1 digital coupon that came off. My subtotal was $21 and I did pay that out of pocket. And then I did get back the 5,000 points that you'll see right here. 5,000 points that I got back. I did not have that many points, y'all, in the first place. But I did get back my 5,000 points. And my $6 registry reward for purchasing 4 of them, it didn't print for me. So they went ahead and gave me 6,000 points right there. So I get back all of my rewards. And then I went ahead and I rolled them into my second transaction, which is the Arm & Hammer detergent. Buy one, get one free. Here's my receipt for these. $7.49, I did roll $5 in rewards and I paid the rest out of pocket. And I got this back. I never really use these, but $10, well, 20% off on your next $10 purchase. So that is my haul this week at Walgreens. So I was able to get my laundry items and my paper goods and then more laundry items at CVS as well. So mission accomplished for this week at CVS and Walgreens. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. As you guys know, the breakdowns will be in the description box down below. Go ahead and check those out. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.